My love, I can't believe it's finally here. I've been waiting for this day since I met you. I'm so excited to get to spend the rest of my life with you, making so many happy and loving memories.
First time I met you, knew I never could forget you, girl. You always saw the blue skies past the rain clouds in my eyes.
Today is the day I finally get to marry my favorite person in the whole world. I am not sure how I got so lucky to have found you, but I did, and I feel so blessed. I never believed a love like this was possible.
Who knows where I'd be without you? No, I just couldn't be without you. I'll just say amen. I can't count them on one hand, but honey, look there on your finger. I'd say I'm a lucky man. God made two lovers out of strangers. A little house on a little land, a little creek.
I love you so much. You're my very best friend. You came into my life at exactly the right time. When I wasn't ready, but when I needed your help the most.
I know I speak for everyone when I say, Dad, you are the funniest and most caring person I know. The same goes for Beth and her endless love for her family and friends. She is a blessing not only to my dad, but also to me as my new stepmother, to my father and his beautiful bride, Mr. and Mrs. Barrow.
I never dreamed that you could be so perfectly created, girl. He made a perfect angel, and he made you just for me. Who knows where I'd be without you? No, I just couldn't be without you. I'll just say amen. I can't count them on one hand, but honey, look there on your finger. I'd say I'm a lucky man. God made two lovers out of strangers. A little house on a little land, a little creek, a little cheek.
I love you unconditionally until the very end of time. Happy wedding day, babe. See you soon. Love your soon-to-be wife, Beth.
So, today in front of all of our friends and family, I take my place with your wife. I promise to love you more and more each day, even when it's game night and you get sassy because I always win.
Two or three, same old song that we'll always sing. It sure ain't hard to count your blessings. Oh yeah. Always take time to count your blessings. Oh
into our life shortly before the world shut down. Y'all, I can't even tell you how special Donnie is and how grateful I am that you found him. Because you deserve the best.
Pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour black. Keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on.
I actually asked Donnie before this. I asked him, you know, what is so special about Beth? Like, let me know. Like, how did you guys meet? What do you love about Beth? And Donnie gave me the best answer possible. He said, this is the female Donnie. Okay, so So we obviously know that they had to have met by Beth basically being like, hey, Pink, get over here. And then, you know, doing a little fancy little dance or whatever the heck he does with his goose face. I mean, that's clearly how it happened, right? And then she followed that up with another text telling me all the good stuff that I'm not going to repeat. His laugh, his smile, how he cherishes her so much, and how he has a super big heart and all that stuff. Oh, man, whatever. I mean, come on. Just so over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I'm through in the wrong time. It's like I'm rewind. Everything was so throwbackish. I kind of like it. Hey, I'm out of my league. Old school chic, like the movie star. From the silver screen, you're one of a kind. Living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Yeah.